Cleary backhand, skipped away by Luongo. Hayes hustles after it. Oh, Hayes with a big hit on Anderson. And Peary takes away. Oh, Jimmy Hayes used all 6'6" there. But the Panthers broke in offside. That's one way to make sure the opponent doesn't get the puck.
It's also a great way to show how strong this Florida Panther team can be on the puck. Jimmy Hayes is one of the biggest, but this is a hit that the referees will let go. Why? You can see Anderson didn't even have a look at the puck. Had Anderson been stronger than Hayes, it would have been a different scenario. But again, the two were colliding, two going after the puck. Now, there may be some pundits who say that should be a hit or whatever it is. What it was a collision.